Are you using the right welding wire? How do you know? We're going to find out next. As metals have become more complex and strong, the wire used to join panels and weld inner structures has changed. A basic rule is that the wire must meet the minimum strength of the metals being welded. You'll be asked to use specific power welders with specific wires. Let's break them down and explain the why. ER70S3 MIG-MAG welding wire. This is a general use wire to be used on a clean, oil-free, and rust-free base material. It is specifically called for by some OEs for welding frames with 220-volt machines. ER70S6 MIG-MAG welding wire. This is a general use welding wire for use with mild steel. It has more deoxidizers than ER70S3 wire and can be used on surfaces with mill scale and or contaminants. Additional oxidizers also provide better wetting and transition from weld to base metal. Bowler Union X96 980 megapascal mag wire. This wire is required by Honda to weld parts that are 590 to 980 megapascals. It may also be used on 270 to 440 megapascals. Specific manufacturers are used to meet all requirements of strength and alloys to meet Honda requirements. Studies have shown that using wires not meeting strength requirements have more weld defects, causing rejection of the advanced high-strength steel weld. For MIG brazing, silicon bronze wire. MIG brazing is used where heat effect on higher strength steels is a factor. On 1500 megapascal steel, Honda requires MIG brazing where STRSW electrodes won't reach. This is a low temperature cold fusion process not requiring melting of base metals and joins to make an incredible bond. Oxidizers offer corrosion protection to the weld process and readily bond with galvanized steels. Wire diameter. As noted by vehicle manufacturers, 0.8 or 0.030 wire diameter is rapidly becoming universal in all electrode wires. The new 220-240 welders give better heat control than in the past and allow technicians to use thicker wire more efficiently. Aluminum. Many of the same considerations are involved in selecting aluminum wire. The series and alloys must match to have good weld integrity. Vehicle manufacturers call for specific wires and equipment to also ensure proper repairs. It is important to note that all wires have alloys of varying degrees. When buying wire, check the specifications on alloys and percentages, as weld quality is affected dramatically by these factors. Many manufacturers produce wire that may be too low of a grade for automotive use. Never assume anything is the same as it was, even last year. Take some welding qualification classes and you'll be amazed at what you'll learn. I'm Jason Stahl. Thanks for watching.